Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our today's calendar signals performance. Here you can see t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel link and this is where we are posting these signals. And you can see the date pop up here, April 20, which is today's date. And and today we give sell US oil, buy Euro USD, buy XAU USD and buy GBP USD. These four signals we gave today. And and in calendar signal, based on two reasons we give the signal. One is oversold or overbought. Oversold or overbought conditions. And then second aspect is that economic data or news. Based on this reason also we give the signals, mostly based on economic data and news. And you can see here today we gave sell US oil. The reason why we gave sell US oil is that today oil inventory price will drop more. So we are predicting that today's oil inventory, the supply will be increased. We gave sell US oil. Then buy Euro USD. The reason why we gave buy Euro USD, it's mentioned here. Today lag rate speaks and Powell speaks, price will rise before. So before the because their speech has been scheduled today, and sorry, tomorrow speech is being scheduled. So price it will the price of US dollar will go down and Euro USD as pair it will go up. That is what it was predicted. And sorry, and buy XAU USD, which is buy gold, we give. Then oversold condition, the reason is oversold condition. And then the next signal is buy GBP USD. Tomorrow's Bank of England Governor Bailey speaks, so because of this reason we give buy GBP USD. So today out of these four signals we will see what are all the signals performed. First Euro USD, here is the Euro USD chart. Entry from 1.080, entry at 1.0800 till 1.08 six. So 60 pips gain on Euro USD, which is buy signal. Then the next signal performed is buy GBP USD. Here is the GBP USD chart. You can see clear uptrend on GBP USD. Entry from 1.2990 till 1.306. Seventy pips gain on GBP USD signal. Again, good profit on GBP USD. Then the next signal performed is gold XAU USD. Gold performed from 1940 till 1953. Currently trading at 53 range, 53. So 13 points gain. 13 points on gold. We updated in our channel 10 points gain at 10.01 AM GMT, but the current price you can see further 3 points added to the profit, now 13 points gain. And all the signals posted as per the GMT timeline, 7.03 AM GMT we posted the signal initially, then subsequent to that the update given on this channel, like how much it performed during that time live market at around 8:55 a.m. we updated Euro, and 8:57 a.m. we updated GBP update about the performance. So out of four signals we gave today, three signals performed except US oil. It is yet to perform. We will update it in our channel about the performance of US oil. And As of now, good performance on Euro, GBP and gold. So out of four, three already performed. As said earlier, oil is yet to perform. And this is the performance of our free signals, and we have paid service as well. In paid service, our clients will get more multiple entries. Here only two levels of entry will be given, but in paid we will give our clients more multiple entry. And valuable tools are such, this one you can see on this chart here, blue highlighted area and red highlighted area. What it means is, from blue area the script is more likely to go up, which is called support zone, and this red highlighted area the script is more likely to come down, which is called resistance zone. So this tools like this will help our clients to maximize their profit and minimize the risk of making loss. And that's all for now. If you have any question or doubt, feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. There will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. You can write a message or your query and send it to us. We have a support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance.